The 19th Summit of the Heads of State and Government of the Non-Aligned Movement, a two-day conference scheduled for the 19th and 20th of January, will host leaders from 120 member states under the theme Deepening Cooperation for Shared Global Affluence. The Non-Aligned Movement was officially founded in 1961, drawing on the Bandung Principles, and such principles were adopted later as the main goals and objectives of the policy of non-alignment.